Greetings and welcome back everyone to Stardew Valley and to Dapper Dell Farm, where it is Evelyn's birthday today. We must get her a fitting birthday present. We do have some diamonds on us, which would be very, very nice. When is the actual secret Santa? It's in a week's time. And we're going to be getting Evelyn something else then as well. Huh. Wow, this is a potential for us to get Evelyn's friendship with us really high. Spirits feel neutral today. Okay. What about the weather report? I skipped through that. Ah! Clicking too fast. Must stop clicking. Weather report. Bundle up, folks. It's going to snow tomorrow. Ugh. Well, that's not so great. Alright, let's get some more wine on the brew. And we'll... we've got loads of things down here. Let's hoover up all of the produce, shall we? I think we should. Now this will probably allow us to get a fair bit of cash. We're actually getting a reasonable amount of produce on quite a lot of the days at the moment. And I believe our trees are fully grown. Oh, we got some produce down. Oh, and some down here. Oh, this is actually quite grand. I must confess, I am very pleased. Let's grab all of these. Now, we've only got 10 days left. Does this... I don't have it on me to just show how long we've got. Nor do I have my watering can. That is a little bit of a pain. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop off all of the high-quality items. The really high-quality ones. And all of these as well. Now, the high-quality is out of my inventory. Which means I don't have to worry... Ooh, I made 40 of them. That wasn't quite what I meant to do. All right. I guess we're rolling with 40. Also, watering can. All right. Now I can take these back. There we go. Also this. We don't need 40 fertilizer because so many of the places are actually already fertilized. It's fine. Okay, we just need to put a little bit here and there, though. So, we'll make 5. Put that on there. And yes, my inventory is a horrible mess. And I am a horrible person. There we go. Right, let's start replanting these crops. We may actually need to look into making some more sprinklers for this. That I would not be opposed to. Because I'm going to need them anyway, eventually. There we go. And, ooh, we actually needed a little bit more. Wow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, we're going to need to make a couple of new sprinklers. So I need an iron bar and a refined quartz. There we go. One sprinkler shall be placed just down here. Right there will do. And this should be fine then. Once we've hoed these other areas, planted the fertilizer down, watered them, then we'll be good. There we are. Then we can just go ahead and make 10 new winter seeds. Oh, unfortunately, we've got all of these in there. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Actually, we're going to have to use up one of those no matter what we do. In order to get that, but we can, you know, live with that, I suppose. There we go. All is well. Right. Now, to go and check on the chickens. Hello, my lovelies. Oh, dear, there are no eggs. That makes me think you're grumpy. Oh, no, you are grumpy. Poop. Really? Have I managed to forget twice in such a close... number of days? I feel horrible. I'm so sorry. I am a bad Aavak. I should not have any pets. I can't be trusted. However, I am going to sell all... Well, actually, I'm keeping you. Yeah, I am definitely keeping you. Alright, well, actually, we've got a lot of high-grade stuff, so I guess we're not selling that. Dropping that off. This can be used to make more seeds. I should have been doing that the whole time. But other than that, we appear to be good, I would say. Now, Let me go and drop these off in the mayo machines. Now, mayo is made really, really fast. Now, got a diamond. I could give this to Evelyn for her birthday, but it feels a little impersonal. Other than the fact that diamond's a precious gem, but it's her birthday. I mean, it's one thing to just give someone a random gift of a diamond, but it's another thing to give them a diamond on their birthday. About the only cake that I can see to make... Well, I guess pancakes is in the name, but... But the only cake that I can see is the chocolate cake. Would Evelyn really like chocolate cake? Would she like a rich and moist cake with a thick fudge icing? Or would she prefer cookies? I mean, she does like cookies, but then would she perhaps compare them to her own? Actually, this is her recipe. You know what? Rather than make her the cookies that she told me how to make, I am going to make her a chocolate cake. Also, it's a cake. It somehow feels right. And we will see how that goes. It's her birthday. She needs a cake. I think she would prefer a baked goods. No, she probably won't. The diamond would probably be like a favorite or something, and I'm about to give her a liked. But I very much doubt that she would dislike it, but this may be a bit of a silly thing to do. I don't care. It's the thought that counts, and a lot of thought is going into this one. Also, I'm sorry, Stufkin. I will have to water your bowl. I can't do it. I need to water his bowl now. I need this back out. Need one of these. Let's go. I'm such a scallywag. Right, let's go. There you go. Enjoy, Snufkin. Goodbye. We need to go and find Evelyn. So that I... Everywhere I go, I realize there's something else I need to do. We got 4 seeds out of that one. My lord. That was actually pretty good. Right, we're off. Ooh, wiggly worms. What? Prehistoric vertebrae. My lord, we're getting loads of artifacts that we still haven't given to Gunther yet. It's actually quite impressive. Right, first portal call. We need to find Evelyn. Evelyn. Will you be in your house? Let's find out. Yes! Hello, Evelyn. We've lived here for over 30 years. Hello, George. The weekend is no different than any other time for me. That's how it is when you're retired. We've seen a lot of people come and go. Your grandfather, for one. Bless him. Oh, here you go, Evelyn. Happy birthday. A birthday gift? That's very kind of you. I love it. Oh, wow. How much did Evelyn... Wow. I think we actually managed to hit the nail on the head with that. That took us from yellow to red, like, affection in one go. Ye gads. That was impressive. Linus can still have a gift today. Caroline can have a gift today. George can have a gift today. No, George, do I have anything I can give you? I mean, I could give you a diamond. Oh, maybe a wine? Sure, would you like a wine, George? Thanks. Well, I don't know. I don't think he particularly liked it. Right, let's go and see how much these wines will sell for. Oh, Caroline! Here we go. Oh, goodness, are you sure? Yes, indeed I am. Don't think Abby would look better with her natural hair colour? I don't know. She used to have light chestnut-coloured hair. I kind of like the purple, honest. Right. Now then. 337. You get. Oh, my lord. I approve! Enormous levels of approval. Also, that can go too. And this grape. And... yeah, and the wine. Okay. Now that was good. We made a good chunk of change there. Okay, here we are. Lewis, how's it going? The library is one of Pelican Town's greatest features. It's funded with the taxes we collect from local businesses. Ah, that's interesting. Would you care for a nice roots platter, by any chance? Thanks, this is great. Oh, I knew you'd appreciate it. Gunther, I'm here to donate things to you. I would like to donate a anchor, a prehistoric bone, and a dried starfish. There we go. Right. Off I go. Hello there. I've been doing a little indoor exercise since it's often too cold to go out. Sorry if it's a little humid in the cabin. That's just... Have I given... Yes, of course I've given Elliot everything. Abigail could do with a gift. Though I have been told, at this point, the heart meter isn't going to rise anymore with Abigail. Linus definitely could, though. Lewis, I'm afraid you're just not going to get another gift from me. Not for now. I'm fairly certain I've already given Clint 2 gifts this week. Yes, I have. Okay. Right, well, off we go. With 17k, I could just flat out buy an Iridium Splinkriller if I really wanted to. And I'm a little bit tempted, I'll be honest with you. Hello there, Wiggly Worms. Claw shards. Not really what I want. Also, needed a cough really bad. Oh, my throat's tickling. Right, try not to fall off and into the water. Ah, Willy, where? Ah, what a scamp he is. Okay, never mind. False alarm, we shouldn't be here. Let's go elsewhere. Though, since we're so fast, let's go and check over here, Kasha. Can I pick things up? Oh, no. I have to get off of Kasha in order to pick anything up. That is a bit of a shame. Right, let us leave. We've got one coral. Granted, it is a golden coral, which is the best kind of coral, naturally. However, there you are, Willy. Did I ride straight past you or something, my lord? Right, Willy. I am told by my good friend Elliot that you will like this. No, no! Scallywags! The local fishing scene is a little bit more lively, etc., etc., etc. Ah, what a scoundrel you are. Not accepting my gifts. I toiled for these gifts. Hey, Emily. Let's have a chat. Do you know how to cook bean hot pot? No, I can't say I do. I like that dish quite a bit. Hint, hint. It's hard to get fresh ingredients in the winter, huh? I suppose so. Jody, no wait. Hey. Need something? Dish out to sea. Thank you. This makes my day really special. Oh, you're welcome. Yoink. And another ornamental fan. So many fans. Can I have a... Oh, no. It's closed. Never mind then. Well, it's back off to our farm. We'll drop off a couple of things. Then I think we can possibly... I mean, is Rasmodius... I don't think we're likely to be able to talk to Rasmodius at the moment. No. Dread. Demetrius would accept something. Robin as well. Haley. Yeah, I need to find Haley. I haven't given Haley anything in a long time. I've got a diamond on me at the moment, though. Kind of. I'm not sure. I'm not trying to say that Haley isn't worth me giving a diamond to, but... I'm saying that Haley is worth me giving a diamond to. That's so mean. I just don't get on with it so well. Is this something you wanted to talk about? No, just seeing how your day was going, honestly. Haley! Where art thou? Hello. The only good thing about winter is that I get to sleep more. I like it at least 10 hours of sleep every night. Oh, damn it. Look, you really shouldn't sleep that much. For me, thank you. You're welcome. Why I care, I just don't know, but I do. Hey, Marnie. Have you been to that strange tower west of my house? I have indeed. One time I hear this terrible otherworldly noise coming from there. I would avoid that place if I were you. I'll bear that in mind. Oh, I've already given you 2 gifts. Never mind. I'm a derp. Off I go. Right. Well, it's Saturday. We can pick up some things from down here, I suppose. Oh, Akasha, let me through. Thank you. Now, we've made a fair old chunk of change today. I'm not sure what we... Oh, really? Have I run out of... Oh, scoundrels. I have flat out run out of bait. That's annoying. I'm going to have to go back to the cavern then and start murdering bugs. It is the only way. Sad though it may be, many bugs are going to have to die so that I can catch fish. So that they can also die. I'm not really feeling that I'm that in connection with nature at the moment. Though, that being said, in the natural world, things die. It's just the way things are. I guess I'm not that far out of the natural order of things. Right, well, let's deposit some of these. You can all go in there, because I just flat out don't really want... Oh, actually, no, you can stay. That is everything else that I wanted to put in there. Let's pop this in there. I think we're doing all right for the time being. Yeah, Snufkin? What? The broken glasses can immediately be thrown in there. Deposit my watering can for now. And let's go and pop these snails into the fridge. There we go. Also, let's get some more mayonnaise. There we are. High quality mayonnaise. Perfect. I think with the remaining time that we have, let's go and get some more hardwood because obviously I want to finish off that fence area there. And soon I want to go swing past Robin's place and get the floor plan for the straw floors. I think that'll have a really nice aesthetic around the stable. Okay, we've probably got plenty of time, especially with Akasha's amazing speed. We should be able to get over there and get back with plenty of time to spare. Make sure I've got my axe selected. Thank you, Akasha. Yoink. And off we go. Ooh, many wiggly worms. Roots. And more roots, unfortunately. Oh well. Now, the nice thing about these is each one makes a... Oh, there's a slime down there. Each one will make a fence section, so I don't need to gather too many of these, but I don't really see the point in coming down here if I don't clean up all of the areas. So understand that I realize I don't need this many fences, but since I'm here anyway, let's go. Gonna be going to bed with half of my energy bar still there. That feels really weird. Really weird. Maybe I could clean up the garden a little bit more. I think so. I think we will spend a little bit of time cleaning up the farm area. Leave these trees there for now. But we definitely need to do something about the walls over here, for example. Alright. You hang tight there while I make a bunch of these. I don't want to bring this down too far. I want to leave enough room for Akasha to get by. So, damn it, I shouldn't have made 5. How frustrating. Drop that off. We are going to want... Let's think. Yeah, we're going to want a load of wall sections. So, have we not got... Where's the stone? Ah, there we are. Alright. And we can bring this... Oh! Bring this out a little bit. Perfect. Right. We've got an awful lot of these things to build. Okay, there we go. I've even upgraded the little stone areas underneath each gate. Though, we spent an awful lot of money on this crystal floor. I wonder what it looks like. We must find out. I've got quite a lot of refined quartz, so sure, why don't we make a load of it? What? Was I could... Do I just make a load of it out of each one? Sure, fine, whatever. I'm down with that. Right, I would like to see what it looks like underneath one of these. I know, it just looks like that, but does it tile in any specific way? Have a gander. Ooh, that does actually look quite nice. I can think of a couple of ways we can do that. But I flat out need to be in bed, so we're going to have a play around with that later. But I really like that. We've got 44 of them as well, which is amazing. Right, well, I'm not going to be able to get to bed now, so let's just jump into bed. It will be the 21st on the morrow. Ooh, foraging. We can now make the ring totem. The ring totem? Does that mean I can make it rain? Because honestly, if I can just make it rain on command, that is so ridiculously OP. And awesome. Like, ridiculously OP awesome. Right. Well, we're not far off 20k now. Let's go and get ourselves some more mail. Right, Queen of Sauce. Pumpkin pie. In my house, it's a tradition to eat pumpkin pie during the Feast of the Winter Star. The season just isn't complete without the wonderful flavor you can only achieve with the finest farm fresh pumpkins. A little nutmeg, cinnamon, and clove will sweep you off to a land of crimson and gold. And by crimson gold, they clearly mean some sort of bloody war fought over material wealth. It's the same old story everywhere, really. I learned how to make pumpkin pie. A bit of a grim feast, that one. So it's mildly perturbed. Also, expect a few inches of snow tomorrow. Very well, I shall do so. Ooh, we've got mail. Dear Aavak, I usually don't give out my recipes, but since you've been such a sweetheart to George and I've written this one down for you. Rice pudding! Oh, my lord! Oh, rice pudding. That immediately brought me memories of my grandmother. Wow. Aavak, how are you doing? Hope the winter hasn't been too hard on you. Anyway, I'm writing to ask you for some hardwood. I need about 10 pieces. If you've got it, if not, no worries. Take care, Robin. I should have 10 pieces. No, I've got 7 pieces there, but I can go grab a couple more. Drop that off. Well, I was going to be playing around with crystal flooring. You know what? For now, it's not really the flooring that you kind of want in this area, but no, it really isn't. However, this flooring is going to be so much better than the stone slab flooring for the industrial area that I'm going to be building just south of the trellis farms. You know what? That wasn't working out so well. However, I think maybe having the crystal paths going up here, maybe even just every other point being a crystal path would be nice. Yes. I will bring you back when I'm done with that. Okay, there we go. Doesn't quite line up down here. I'm kind of debating internally whether I care enough. You know I do. You know I care enough. Why am I so broken? Right, we need to get a couple of walls fixed. There's probably going to be a lot of walls that need fixing over the next little while. Aha! Will you give me enough hardwood that I don't have to go and specifically grab some? I hope so. Yes! Fantastic! I can take these straight to Robin then. That is going to make everything a little bit easier for me. I'm going to need this place down there, and let's go check on the girls. There we are! You're kind of happy with me again, maybe. Possibly. It'll be a little while. I'm so sorry. I'm such a scamp. Right. We need to get some water for Snufkin before we head out to find Robin. that up there. I need to sort out my inventory again. Here you go, Snufkin. Also, mushrooms. Need some more mushrooms. Oops. There we go. And these can go straight into our refrigerator. But, you know what, that isn't actually too bad here. It does line up in the end. Kind of. Needs to be that there, though. There we go. That actually looks much, much better now. Let's go all the way down and fix out the bottom one. Yes, I could have gone on a catcher. I'm just giving her a break. She carries me everywhere. She needs some time off every now and then. Alright, let's have a look. Got a bunch of crops as well. I'm not sure if there's really going to be that much point in planting anymore. But I don't actually think it really matters too much if I do, because ultimately, we're doing fairly well for ourselves right now. I think we'll probably get to I think we'll probably get enough for two more harvests out of what we've got. We'll see. If not, then I'll just have some left over for next winter. There we go. Could go ahead and plant these, I suppose. Thinking about it. Sure. Let's get that done. Lots more. Let's go ahead and get a second sprinkler as well. Grab you. And what was it to make that? Fine quartz. Oh, yeah. Now that's probably one of the last of these types of sprinklers that I'm going to need for the setup over there. We'll have to see. We're going to need 9 fertilizer. And there we go. I will, as always, need to water these ones for the first time once they've been planted down. Because it doesn't water them initially. But after that, the sprinklers will take care of this for me. There we go. Just off the forage, we've actually been sustained really well through this winter. I'm actually really surprised by how well that's worked. Is there anything else I want to drop off? Not particularly, I can't say. Drop these off in here. Also those. Right, go deposit the mushrooms, and then we are off to go visit Robin. Ooh, another diamond. Thank you very kindly. And go down there. Pop these in there. There we go. Gotta say, that mayo is doing really well for us right now. Surprisingly well. I will drop off the basic forage, though. We'll take the good forage with us. Right, Akasha! We must leave. Robin's request. Tally-ho! Hush, Snufkin. My lord. Demand so much attention, lady. Probably warning us that there's some sort of sprite about. Fairy parade on its way. Hey, Linus. Need to give you something. Hold up, Linus. This is a great gift. Thank you. You're welcome. Sleeping on the ground is good for my back. Oh, you're not the first person who said that. It's best to look at the positive side of things. Yeah, I like that, Linus. Well done, you. I would also give you this if I could. Ooh. Just some clay. Ah, well. That's fine. Right, first to Robin's place, where we will also see Demetrius. Also, more wiggly worms. They're everywhere right now. Hello. Hey, Demetrius. Did you know that Maru loves cheese cauliflower? No, I did not. I can confess that I did not know that. Would you like this? Thank you. This is a very interesting specimen. You're welcome. Hey, Sebastian. Robin. Thanks, this is really nice. You're welcome. My husband almost set the house on fire last night with his science experiment. One of his beakers exploded and set the fireball into the rafters. Thank Yober, I used fire-resistant lacquer when I built the place. Well done. Very wise of you. Also, here we are. Oh, you brought it! I know I can always count on you, Aavak. Mm-hmm, this wood is perfect. It's exactly what I need. Thanks. Ugh. Contest of wills, that was. Right, let's have a look. 500 gold. Very nice indeed. Sebastian? I don't know. I don't think Sebastian's really going to want a thing of mayonnaise. I got to be honest, guys. Also, I need to drop off that bloody slingshot. Don't need her on me anymore. Ah, Wigglywumps. I spotted them just at the last moment. Probably not going to have enough time to get down to Pierre's now. But I can always sell my produce through the goods bin. Don't specifically need to go via PA's, but it's nice when I can. Goodbye, snow hair. Also, more wiggly worms. At this point, I'm getting like no artifacts. Today, I'm just going to relax and think positively. Well done, Caroline. Whoosh. Pierre. Pierre wants to sell things to you. Ah, thank goodness. One lose of many, Pierre. Thank you very much. That is wonderful. Also, I'm going to need 5 of this. 10 of that. I'm going to stock up on 10 of everything again. There we go. I think that's good enough. Yep. Cheers, Pierre. If I didn't have this shop to run, I would be outside right now. Would you like a roots platter? Thank you. That's very kind of you. I like this. I'm very, very pleased that you like it. Right, well, it's 4:40. Also, there's a job here. I'm trying to keep the art of fishing alive. We'll pay 150 gold to any fisherman who catches 3 red snappers. Not sure that I'm going to be able to do that, I'm afraid, dude. Hey there, Maru. Hey, Penny. I've been trying to keep our place clean, but it always gets messy again. Gets so sleepy when it's cold. Hey, Leah. Do you ever take a whole day off? Very uncommon. Let's go see if I can find Elliot. Ah, there you are. Is everything marvellous? I really should scrub my floorboards today. I think an algae is starting to form. Do you like an amethyst? This is for me, marvellous! Ha! Perfect! Actually, I'm fairly certain I've already given Marrow a second gift today. Willie! I need you to have... you're not going to be able to take it. Oh, no, you will be able to take it because it's Sunday. A gift! Thanks! If you purchase a high-quality fishing rod, you'll be able to attach bait and tackle to the line. Bait causes fish to bite faster. Tackle can make your job a lot easier when reeling fish in. It's true. I can attest to this. Right, so it's a new day, so everyone can be gifted to again. Let's see. Anything around here? Yes, actually. I shall take you. I'll take you. Oh, you know what? As much as I kind of know that Evelyn likes the chocolate fudge cake, I don't think I should give that to her as a secret Santa present. Because I've only just given her something like that. Can I go in there and say hello? No, it's locked. Damn it. Nah, I think I'm going to have to hope that another diamond forms in the crystallarium. It is the only way. Maru. Would you like an amethyst? I'm not sure you will, but... This is a super gift, thank you. Yay, I'm awesome. Also... Dish of the Sea. This is cool, thanks. Ha ha, I'm brilliant. Let's have a look. Evelyn, Elliot. Ooh, Elliot's getting up there now. Linus, Emily, Caroline. We've got a lot of people who are fairly happy. Sandy Krobus. I can give gifts to Krobus. How am I going to do that, though? I could try, I suppose, but I'm not sure how I would go about doing that. Have I given anything to Leah? No, I haven't. So, Leah. Dish of the Sea. It was a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome. This has been pretty good lately, I think it was. Gift is fabulous. Thank you. You're welcome. It feels nice to be... Oh, my front yard's a mess. It feels nice to be on such good terms with everyone. Really does. It'll warm me up. I hate to say this, but I do make a lot more money during the flu season. It's okay. I'm busy, can't you tell? Oh, there, no. Do I have anything I can give Shane? And I could give you this. This is great, thanks! Haha. No one can say no to my amazing cooking. My cooking is best cooking. Hey, Sam! No, Sam, wait! Don't have to make a mess in the house or my mum will flip. Again, are you inviting me to a party or something? Because if not, then why do you keep warning me about making a mess in the house? Do you think I'm just going to break in the middle of the night and just mess things up for the hell of it? I mean, granted, it would be kind of funny. But I'm not that kind of gentleman, damn it. Yoink. Okay, I'm starting to seriously think that we've... Oh, there's even more wiggly worms. Don't think you managed to escape my gaze. Oh, no, there we are. Prehistoric hand axe. I was about to say, we're just not getting any artifacts right now. And then I get an artifact. Just to prove me wrong. Now, let's make sure that the girls have their food. Girls do not have their food. This does not please me. Let's make sure there's plenty of food here, please. Thank you. If you need to eat, like, if you wake up and feel peckish, then you should be able to eat. Yes, that was so bad. I feel a little bit... See, the annoying thing is I kind of feel proud of it at the same time. That's so totally the wrong response. I shouldn't feel proud about that. That was terrible. Is there anything we really want to drop off there? Not too much, actually. Let's drop these off, though. And everything else can go inside. Ooh, mayonnaise, you can come with. Okay, good times. I'll drop this off. Grab three of the large... all of this can... really? Oh, damn blast. Let's drop that in and drop that in. Okay, well, I'll take the rest elsewhere then. There we go. Now that we've got the mayo going, we are making some serious cash. And I guess I've still got the vinegar actually as well. Let's go and make myself a bunch of new meals because they are just such reliable gifts. Trout soup? No. I need seaweed for that. Fried mushroom? Sure. I'll make some fried mushroom. Pop that in there. Pop that in there. Okay. Nice. Right. I think 'tis now time for us to snooze. Actually, that being said, it's only 9:40. Is there any more work that I can do about the farm before we turn in for the night? There's not much to do over there. Nor is there much to do down here. Now, this is the area where I'm going to be setting up my industrial sort of hub, if you will. This is where we'll have all of the mayonnaise machines, the seed makers. Because we're going to want a lot of each, honestly. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't go to Robin and get the straw recipe. That's actually quite frustrating. But I think we're actually going to wrap this episode up there. I can't think of anything that isn't going to be a large investment of time. Ooh, Lee's birthday is coming up. We had best consider what will be the best gift for her. The 21st of winter, 2000. Six mayonnaise made us $2,000. And all of the forage made us a fair old chunk there as well. And I sold quite a lot of the forage, to be fair. Is there anything else? And the prehistoric hand axe as well. Okay, we should be at 20k. Not that far off. Quite a number of things, actually. We could afford to have Robin build quite a few things for us at this point. But that is going to be it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'm actually nowhere near 20,000. Why did I think I was close to 20,000? How curious. But that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you've all enjoyed and will be joining me again for the next. As always, I look forward to any feedback you may have to offer. And a like on the video lets me know that you'd like to see more Stardew in the future. But until that time, do take care.